I knew that I loved very much my roommate at college, where I had had my first lesbian experience. But it wasn't until I was a camp counselor in West Virginia.